that new bench.
We must pay homage to him.
Squats and some bicep curls, and really felt good. I did an hour of the bike, then before I did the weights, I got rid of put up all the Christmas decorations that we had up outside, and then I started looking for my SVD knee sleeves, and I don't know where the hell is that. They use it on the bed of the truck, but man, all I can say is they gone. So I put on these Mark Bells, these old Mark Bells I got, but I'm hoping if I tell my wife that I cannot find my knee sleeves, she may find them because I may have bought them in the house and they got put up someplace. Hopefully, but if not, then I might spend $90 plus shipping and tax from Great Britain to get them hoes over here. So I was a little bummed out about that. And then we're gonna go to my mother-in-law's house and do New Year's Eve over there early, because the girls are asleep, because Rebecca and my wife are going to fly to DC tomorrow morning. And it's gonna be me and Eliana, so they'll just do just be over there real quick, eat, and come back, go to sleep. So I will have to go to sleep early so I can wake up and get some bench press in. I probably wanna go to the vault and do that, because for the next few days it's gonna be me and the baby, and I'm only gonna be able to lift whenever she is asleep. So that is going to be a challenge. I might have to have, I think what I'm going to do is have my iPad and my phone on FaceTime so I can watch her sleep so then I can live. So that's the plan. It's going to be interesting. So see how it worked out, but Lord willing, it'll get done. Other than that, though, if you're watching this, I'm pretty sure you made it to 2023. So I'm proud of you, and I still want you to be in this motherfucking lifting these weights. Make sure you continue to avoid the felony, because if not, you can't be out here doing the things that you want to do. I'm going to get back with you later. Yeah. To the new year, damn it. Let me tell you, my wife and my middle daughter left at about 5 a.m., so it's just been me and the baby. Baby was a little sad, trying, because you know what I'm saying? She woke up and mama and big sister was gone, and she's like, where they at? Took her to the garage, showed her that mama's truck is gone. So she kind of understood that this is me and her. So we've been kicking it, chilling out, you know what I'm saying? And she's asleep for the night, so I got bench in, didn't do any cardio, and then just a quick accessories, because I feel like at any time she's gonna wake up. You know how kids can be, where they just wake up out of no reason and figure out that they're in the bed by themselves. So only did two movements, got to 345, felt really good. Then did these three sets of 20 of the alternating dumbbell press at 50 pounds. And I know I got a motherfucking pump, man. You can just see how tight the shirt is. I'm gonna go and wash these dishes. And then get back in there, freshen up, and probably do the same thing today, do the same thing tomorrow that I did today, and then probably get squats. I really want to get deads, but I ain't gonna be able to get that until the wife and them get back home. So that won't happen until about Thursday. So get them squats in, and just keep training, because I gotta be the motherfucking man at all times. These old ass bitch ass fuck dudes out here talking shit, just speaking on things that they don't even know. I've seen them, I've heard them on podcasts saying, what the fuck a deadlift gonna get you? It won't get you any money. That ain't about, it ain't, money ain't always everything. You motherfuckers out there that's constantly chasing money, y'all could be bought. You know what I'm saying? Your integrity, your respect is sold at a price if you always worry about the money. Deadlifts and big numbers on squats and bench press, it ain't gonna get the money. Gonna get the respect. Because when the motherfucker see how hard it is and understands how far you're willing to take that shit in order to get your goal, in order to get what you want, because somebody can look at it and see, oh, he got 600 on the bar, he must be trying to lift that. You understand what that person is doing, and you will see that that person will go through great lengths to get exactly what they want, selfishly, greedy, all about themselves. That one thing, they want that. So when you understand how far that you're willing to go to do whatever it is to achieve your accomplishments in the gym, motherfuckers will look at you and understand that you will take it to the next level for anything that you want. Whether if it is trying to get money, or if it is trying to influence someone to understand what your agenda is and to follow your lead in what you're trying to get people to understand. Oh, if you gotta make a motherfucker understand that you ain't the one to be fucking with. Or you just want a really nice so the ladies will come to you and say, hey, I'm rolling with you tonight. Matter of fact, I'm spending the night with you tonight. That's what it's all about. Don't let these motherfuckers try and fool you and think that you're doing something that ain't gonna get what you or anybody else thinks that you can get. You can get it all in here. The whole world responds to strength and power. They respect it. So you understand that. Don't let anybody tell you that this shit is out of style. Being strong will always be in the man. And I will tell you to quote me on that. Always understand this. Motherfuckers want you to stop. They gonna tell you that what you're doing is goofy, what you're doing is foolish, what you're doing is not what they would do. Those are the motherfuckers that you gotta crush easily. Easily. It ain't about the dudes that you see doing the things that you wanna do, that you want to get to that level. No, that's your motivation. But eat those doubters. Those are your enemies. Eat them. That'll fuel you. That will gas you up. That's what I want you to understand. Man, I ain't trying to preach to you. I'm just trying to reach to you. Avoid the felony, and I'm going to get back with you later. Yeah.